Hello friends, today we are going to do book review of CBSE class 10th Mathematics by Manjeet Singh, published by Full Marks. So in this book they had divided the whole syllabus into 7 parts. Look here, actually this CBSE has divided this parts: number system, algebra, coordinate geometry, geometry, trigonometry, mensuration, statistic and probability. Out of that they had selected 3 parts: number system, algebra and coordinate geometry in part number 1, and in others in part number 2. So out of in these 3, number system, algebra and coordinate geometry, few chapters are there. They had selected that in number system, real numbers, algebra, polynomials, pair of linear equation in 2 variables, quadratic equation, arithmetic progression, and in unit 3, coordinate geometry, coordinate geometry. So they had selected this much in this part and the remaining chapter in other. Now in this chapters, what they had given? They had given detailed explanation of all the things which is given in your NCERT. Look here, in NCERT exercise 1.1. In 1.1, they had given only 5-6 sums and little bit explanation. But here they had given detailed explanation of, about Euclid's division lemma and algorithm. And then they had given examples also. They had given 10 examples here and 11 sums here. So they had given detailed explanation about that thing. According to NCERT, they had also given exercise. Look here, in exercise 1.2, they had taken prime factorization. So here also they had given sums related to prime factorization. But you can see 15 sums are given here and 8 examples. In that only 2-3 examples are there and only 6 questions are there. So they had tried to give more sums related to that so that you can practice. And after the ending of this explanation of all the exercise 1.3 and exercise 1.4, they had tried to give miscellaneous examples. In miscellaneous examples, they had given more than 50 questions in all the chapters, more than 50 questions. Look here, these are the examples. More than 50 examples are given to you, 46, look here, up to 51, more than 50. And then they had given exercise also for your working that you can do sums by yourself. So in that also they had given, look here, 35 sums. So in every chapter of this book, they had given nearby 200 or more than 200 questions. Out of that, 50% questions are solved and 50% are unsolved that you have to solve. But out of 200, 100 questions are solved with examples. And that is one of the best thing I like about this book. And they had given detailed explanation of all the things that is given in your NCERT. So they had tried to explain everything properly. In all the chapters you will get the same thing after explanation or after every look here. I want to show one more thing. Look, exercise 2.2, and then you can see examples are there. In exercise 3.3, look here, how many sums of divisions are there. But in your textbook only 2-3 questions are there, and they had tried to give you more. And in miscellaneous examples, look here, again they had given solved examples. You can see B section, example 21, example 29 and 35, 41, 43, 45. So they had tried to give, again you can see, more than 54 examples. Means 54 examples, solved example, and then exercise. And in exercise also they are giving nearby 45 questions. So for class 10 student, this is one of the most important book. I think they should buy this, because in every chapter you are getting more questions and you more solutions also. And 2 parts are there. Look here, in both the part they try to give the same things. And both this book together, cost of both this book together is 495. And when you buy on net, sometimes you will get discount also for this book. So thank you so much for watching my video. If you like it, please subscribe to my channel so that I can bring more such videos for you. Thank you so much.